interception of the game for him. And then at the end, how about the freshman Julian Fleming coming in and punching that ball out from behind? Oh, man, what a play right here. Look at that. I mean, just excellent hustle from Fleming and understanding.